Hello, my name is Denise Miller. Today I'm going over creating special codes. Special codes are codes that I can use in my gradebook in place of the standard A through F or 0 through 100 scoring. To create a special code, go to Tools Top tab, Special Code Side tab, Options Add to create a code, and I need to give the code a code. What I want to remember when creating a code is I don't want to use anything that is already a district letter grade. I would never want an A or a B or a C. The system would calculate that as what the district sets. So for my codes, I'm going to make sure there are two or three characters. First code I'm going to enter is medical, M-E-D. We select the behavior for these codes. There are three behaviors: exempt from calculations, calculate as zero, or calculate as full point value. For medical, I'm going to exempt from calculations. We have a checkbox for report as missing. I don't want this reported as missing, so I leave that empty. And we do need to select a color for this code. So I click on that white box, inside that white box, and I pick a color. OK, and then save. To add another code, options, add. This code will be missing, MIS for missing. For the behavior, I want this to calculate a zero. And I do. If I have my gradebook set up to count missing assignments, I do want the system to count anything with the code of MIS as missing. So I check that report as missing. Select the color. And then click Save. I'm going to add one more code, options add. And this code is going to be AWE for awesome. And I'm going to calculate this one as the full point value. I wouldn't check this to report as missing. I select the color. And then save. If I click on the special code side tab, I can see the codes that I've created. And to use the codes in my gradebook top tab, we go into my scores side tab, and then I have it set up for a quiz, and I'm going to enter in that MED so that nothing changes in the student's average because that is just skipped. For the MIS, I've told the system to calculate it, that is zero, and to count it. And the last one will be awesome, AWE. And now the system gives that the 100. I can add special codes at any time, and these stay with me, so I don't need to recreate these every year. We do have Aspen's online help, gives a little bit more information on this. You can come here if you have any questions. Thank you for watching.